You're overreacting.
I'm overreacting?
Yes, you are overreacting. You always overreact. It's quite embarrassing how frequently it happens.
Can you just take the blame for once? Just once?
I'm sorry.
I think we both had expectations of where we thought this relationship would go, and when we realized it wouldn't end up that way, we would punish each other